Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Pluto's coming through.
There were four people in the room the night DEA agent Ricky Sandoval was murdered. El Sueño, the head of the Santa Blanca cartel, Ricky, and the last two were La Yuri and El Polito. Yuri and Polito met at a poor state-run hospital in Chiapas, where El Polito was doing his residency and La Yuri worked as a nurse. It was love at first sight. From the first moment their eyes met, they were inseparable. A love like no other. One day, a buchon named La Plaga walked into the ER, all shot up. It was touch and go for a while, but Yuri and Polito were able to save his life. La Plaga was grateful. He showered them with gifts, invitations to the most exclusive parties, even a new car. And after a while, La Plaga made Yuri and Polito the personal medical staff of the Santa Blanca cartel. But that wasn't their main job. See, Yuri and Polito know about the human body. They know how much pain a person can endure before he'll die. They know how to keep a person alive and awake so they can feel the pain. And most of all, they know how to inflict that pain. That's what they do in Itaqua province. When Santa Blanca captures someone that refuses to talk, La Yuri and El Polito make them talk. They break people. Like I said, there were four people in the room the night Ricky Sandoval was murdered. Sueño, Ricky, Yuri, and Polito. They kept Ricky alive while Sueño tortured him. Non-stop for 47 hours straight. They broke Ricky Sandoval. Then Sueño executed him.
Fuera de aquí. Váyase de aquí. Más son buenos con sus armas, pero sin ellas son unas pirujas.
Go.
Roger.
I'll drive. This good. How do you aim higher?
Dream spread out bigger. Too far. On
because
the move.
You'd better. Because if you don't, the only place left to go is down.
Good
like
to go.
Right now, Santa Blanca is the heavyweight champion of the world. Somos los más chingones, pues. What do you aim for after you get there? More money? Conquer another sport? If you don't know, all you've got left to do is lose. Once you've won the game, how do you keep winning? Let me school you, Wade. You make the game itself bigger, motherfucker. You make the game huge. And that's what Santa Blanca's gonna do. Just watch.
We got a Sicario.
Where you got him?
Over there, next to the container.
Ready? Open fire.
I copy. Engaging tangos. That's one less bad guy.
This document mentions a new Unidad captain who sends prisoner to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in a new Unidad firebase.
Just hold on to your shit. Man down.
Hostile down.
You with me, man? I'll be right there.
Down.
Hey, we got a narco. Hanging close to the helo.
Target down. Shit balls.
Hostiles in the room. Put him in a body bag.
Pudras en el infierno!
I got one of those cartel medals here. Some Sicario is gonna miss this. We got a 20 in the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. Hold up. That's a kill. We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. We got a 20 in the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are. This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
We've learned that an UNIDAD captain has been working with Yuri and Pulido. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
Rebels, report any rebel activity directly to your local Santa Blanca organization. Juntos, we can defeat the rebel menace.
Dead firebase. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Hua.
¿Por qué no se reportó ayer? ¿Qué ocurrió?
Tengo muchos, güey. Falta mucho.
¿Están listos para el trabajo de mañana?
Esta es una zona militar y el paso está prohibido.
¿Cómo está? ¿Cómo se siente? Lo veo mal.
Eyes on an Unidad grunt.
Point him out.
Inside the bunker.
¿Están listos para el trabajo de mañana?
Drone is airborne.
Sniper, top of the tower. Sniper up in the tower.
Get back from the big. They got a generator over here. Want to shut off their lights? Stay quiet.
Yo no he hecho nada. Suéltame, güey.
Sniper.
Tenemos detectados a soldados yanquis en la zona.
Getting a position.
Hostile killed.
Las unidades blindadas están respondiendo con todo para asegurar el área.
Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
Go down.
Engaging. Roger. Let me get in position. Good work, boss.
Hostile killed. Damn, that was close.
I
Target down. Fucking hell! Boom, target dead.
Shit, man down!
We got company. Stay sharp. I got one Unidad soldier. Inside the bunker.
Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Who up? Hold up. They're gonna see me. Yo, eyes on the ground. Over there, in the bunker. Back it up, they're gonna see you.
I got one Unidad soldier.
Tell me where.
Next to the checkpoint. Back it up, back it up.
Now's a good time to think about your life choices, friend.
What?
The drone is up. Sniper, top of the tower. Spotting another tango.
Eyes on the ground. He's alone.
Sniper up in the tower. Weapons case over here.
Pues parece todo normal. ¿Cómo está? ¿Cómo está? Veo mal. ¿Hay movimiento?
Estoy seguro que estará aquí.
Es una zona militar. El paso está prohibido.
No era nada. No detecto aún nada en la zona.
Creo que había alguien.
Enemy down.
Shit balls.
Vamos a mandar ahora mismo a los equipos especiales de asalto. Aguanten un poco más.
Target down.
Estamos dentro. A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Ahí está.
Coopere, todo saldrá bien.
What the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamb ready for delivery.
Un borrego. Vale.
Let's get back to it.